Dr. Echavarria, what other options do we have other than colonoscopy when we're screening for colorectal cancer?
Andres, you know, that's a question that I get asked a lot from my patients, that they want to have alternatives to a colonoscopy. And there are several options that we have. There are some tests that are available to look for not just colon cancer, but also for lesions that can turn into cancer in the future, such as polyps. This can include a flexible sigmoidoscopy or a special type of CAT scan, what we call a virtual colonoscopy or CT colonography. There are other tests that we have that will look for cancer, and these are mainly stool tests. We have what's called the Guaiac-based fecal occult blood test. We have the FIT test, which is the fecal immunochemical test, and we have a stool DNA-based test. Now, these tests are not going to look for early polyps. They are going to look for cancer.
And do you always tell them, when you're doing this type of alternative testing, that if they come back positive or if we see something, you are going to need to get the regular colonoscopy so we can actually take a look, biopsies or remove, you know, once the test has been positive?
Always, and that's very important. I tell them two things when I discuss these alternatives. The first one is that if one of these tests is positive, then we have to proceed to do a full colonoscopy. The second thing that I tell them is that if you're coming for a regular screening colonoscopy and the colonoscopy is normal, then most times we can repeat it in 10 years. Whereas if we do this other test and they are negative, the patient has to come back in 3 or 5 years. And the last thing that I tell them is that if we do a flexible sigmoidoscopy, we're not going to be examining a part of the colon. So that's the three things that I tell my patients when I counsel about these alternatives.
I agree. And the other thing that some patients actually have asked me, what about the capsule colonoscopy? And I think that we're getting there, and this is literally, for those of you that don't know exactly what it is, it's swallowing a capsule that is going to take a very good look at the colon. And I think this new technology that it's coming, I do think that it's here to stay, but it's early on in the development. So I think very soon we're going to start to get more data on which are the best patients and how to use it and how strong of a screening tool this is going to be.
I think a very important point is, regardless what you do, you have to do something to screen for colon cancer.